Today I rise to honor the memory of Sandra Serrano Sewell, a community leader that dedicated her life to uplifting Latina leadership and serving families in East Los Angeles. Many of us who knew her lovingly called her Sandy. Sandy was born in Ohio and moved to Los Angeles at the age of 18. She was a volunteer on Bobby Kennedy's presidential campaign in 1968, where she met her husband Mario at a meeting of the Peace and Freedom Party and married in 1969. She went on to lead the campaign for the first Latina assemblywoman in the state of California and became a mentor to many future Latina leaders and elected officials, myself included. When I was running for office, she called me and said she wanted to meet at a restaurant in East Los Angeles, a popular place for local elected leaders, and to be honest, I was a little nervous. But she made me feel immediately at ease. She shared political stories. She said to me, "Oh, mijita, I know all the chisme." Then she laughed, her eyes sparkling with insight, and her big smile making me feel welcomed into her world of insight. But her heart and her life's passion project was at El Centro de Niños, a bilingual child development center that she founded and where she served as executive director for almost 50 years. El Centro de Niños has been recognized as an innovative and award-winning child development curriculum for the underserved families of East Los Angeles. In fact, she was supposed to retire in 2020, but because of COVID-19, she stayed on to continue to serve our beautiful community of East LA in order to support so many of our essential workers as schools switched to distance learning and while so many families needed childcare and food assistance. For this and for many other reasons, I was honored to recognize her work at El Centro de Niños as our 2020 Nonprofit of the Year amid the pandemic. I was so proud to be able to have done that before she left us. It's the last time that I actually saw her in person. Sandy will be remembered as a mentor to Latinas, a champion for children, and a dedicated leader who empowered those around her. She will be remembered for her unwavering dedication to the unrepresented families of East LA and surrounding communities and her generous spirit to her friends and her family. She is survived by Mario, her spouse of 51 years, her son David, her daughter Nicole, and her grandchildren. I am thankful to her, her dedication to uplifting others, and her impact on generations of young people raised in East Los Angeles. Thank you, colleagues, and I ask that we adjourn in the memory of Sandra Serrano Sewell, Sandy, a powerful, unapologetic, fierce Chicana from the East Side, and her commitment to community and service. May she rest in power. Thank you.